For all you that are wondering out there, why we're shooting squirrels. Got him. So this is kind of cool, as I used to actually come over here as a kid. Wyatt has just been chomping at the bit, so hopefully we can find him a squirrel to waylay. I see a couple bogeys out here already, so we got him hooked up with the 1022.
Are you calling him in, Cody? Is that an old squirrel technique?
A little low, bud. High that time. Oh. Right,
so close.
That's frustrating. You're gonna have shaky, plenty of that's why.
You're shaking?
Yeah.
Are you nervous about this?
No.
Oh.
Well,
the
no.
Bigger game kind of gets him going.
I'm overly excited, I think.
You're not really excited, or you're overly
excited? Overly excited.
Just take you a big deep breath.
That? Scale of 1 to 10, how excited are you right now? A 10!
Probably a 9.
Under him?
Just a shade low.
I was gonna get some tannerite, and once the squirrel comes out of his hole, you just shoot the tannerite and it'll blow up the squirrel.
Now we're gonna get along really well, Wyatt. Really, really well.
How many confirmed kills do you got so far?
0.
Zero confirmed.
91 yards, standing down there in the flats. You on him?
On him.
On him?
You?
Not yet. Yep. Where'd that hit?
I don't know. That was right on him.
That should have been it. I don't think it was, though. I didn't see it do any squabbling.
Shot fired.
We have shots fired.
Oh, this is so awesome.
You there's two one? Out there. Yeah. Are you blind? You? No, no, no. How far?
58.
Headshot?
Yeah, but I lost him now.
Did he jump the string?
That was right on its face.
Buddy, did you get one?
First confirmed kill.
He's still alive.
Get him, Wyatt. Use your 30. How'd that go, bud?
All right.
All right. Take him.
30 yards. Not even the ballpark.
No, my, I can't pull my bow back. I see it.
Here, to the right, to the right, to the right.
Nope. Go collect your arrow.
Whoa! Had it on my 100 yard.
Didn't adjust my sight.
What was that? He's still standing.
Stand by one. I don't think that's a good sign. I've already done that.
Well, you know,
I had to have been close, right?
Yeah, when you use the wrong pin.
It'll still actually work. The pipe, on the other hand, I might overrun some money.
It's designed to put out water.
It's designed to put out water.
For all you that are wondering out there why we're shooting squirrels, they are, how would you say, Ryan?
Destructive.
Destructive? They're vermin. They carry, these are like,
just look what they did to the field right there.
Yeah.
And by the time you're trying to run harvesting equipment across that, you go through a lot of mechanical loss and a lot of crop loss, because look at that field over there. It's all brown. That's squirrel damage.
And this one's green.
That's brown.
See, so this is what squirrels are doing right here. So you can see, they go and cut all that, and they eat it. So, that's why we're out patrolling on the old
doing that.
Squirrel mound. Yeah, it's agricultural. I don't know what you want to call it.
Depredation.
Is this pretty cool?
Yeah.
What are we doing?
We're gonna go deliver some hay to the cows.
This morning we said, before we go out and shoot, because the squirrels aren't up yet, we're gonna do a little bit of ranching. Kind of fun. Something we don't get to do every day we're at home, so for them it's probably not fun, but for us it is. It'll be good. We're gonna feed some cows, I guess.
Every spring break I used to come over here with my at my aunt and uncle's place, stay at my Uncle Larry.
No, we don't want to take no pictures.
No pictures.
No evidence, that's right.
So we're doing the morning rituals, like Trent said, out feeding the cows, and we're gonna go shoot some squirrels.
That's what you're hoping. Yeah. Not hoping, not positive.
I grew up when I was his age right here doing the same thing every year, every spring break, come over and run around like cousins and spend all summer long over here farming. Well, I didn't do all the work. Most everyone else did the work. I stood around. I guess times haven't changed too much. The big mound to the right. Right, close, huh?
That was close.
We got him.
Got him.
Yep.
Got him.
Got him.
Three in a row. Three kills in a row. Today's my lucky day.
Yeah, go ahead.
Got him.
How fun is this?
On a scale of 1 to 10, it's probably a 12.
12?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Uh-huh.
And what's your count at? How many have you got?
I'd say about 8, I think.
Oh, I think you're well over 8. How many rounds have you shot?
Maybe 100, 200.
Today?
Yeah, so far.
Your kill ratio is a little low.
Yeah, that's all right.
So we're helping help my Uncle Larry out.
Mm-hmm. Oh, I just got on target too, and he just, oh, I got one.
It's just kind of steady acting, so what you do is you just sit here, and they come out, and you shoot at one, and you shoot at one, and you shoot at another one, and then you wait, I don't know, 30 seconds, and then more come out. And it's just, it's amazing how many squirrels are actually underneath the ground. Left.
Dead.
Did I get him?
Yeah. Fire when ready. Yeah.
Got it?
Way over.
Hi.
Yep, Wyatt just got him. Well guys, we had a blast coming out here and helping the farmers out, and most of all, just having fun shooting stuff. Anyway, thanks for watching this video. Please watch our last videos. We got a lot more cool stuff coming. Did you have fun, bud?
Mm-hmm. What was your favorite part?
Probably when I shot the long range squirrel about 170 yards.
What about your three in a row?
Yeah, that was just luck. That was pure luck. I killed a squirrel, then a skunk, then another squirrel.
Most all my shots were luck, actually. But it's actually good to get out and try to, you know, do some more shooting with guns. We had some bows too, some bow stuff, but the guns was fun. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned.
Don't forget to like and subscribe.
Thanks, bud.